I'll be using this 850 pre-show to sing you guys a few songs, keep you guys company. So this first song is 晴天, is dedicated to every one of you staying at home. So the next song is How Deep Is Your Love? It's to show some love to all the frontliners, anyone that's fighting in the front line and working hard.
I know you rise in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain. And the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on the summer breeze. Keep me warm into love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really mean to learn, 'cause we're leaving in the world of fools, breaking us down. The old should let us be. We belong to you and me. I believe in you. You hold the door to my very soul. You're the light in my deepest, darkest heart. You're the savior when I fall. And you may not think that I care for you, and you know down inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really mean to learn, 'cause we're leaving in the world of fools, breaking us down. And they all should let us be. We belong to you and me.
Yay. Okay, I still prepared one more song. The song is called I Won't Give Up. This is to urge everyone, including myself, not to give up during this tough times and press on. Someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts you got. Yeah, we got a lot at stake. And in the end, I'm still my friend. At least we didn't dance for us. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn
out of bed without the world caving in. I had to learn what I'm not and what I've got, who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the sky get rough. I'm giving you all my love, still looking up, still looking up. I won't give up.
Thank you so much.
Are you starting soon? Okay, I think we still have time for like one more song. Let's see. Okay.
Sing till 10:30.
Okay,
Hey, don't lazy,
I also prepared one more song. The song is a pretty popular song that everyone's been always requesting. So it's called Zamala.
<音樂><音樂><音樂> 看过你曾经最灿烂的笑容，看过你紧紧拥抱爱的面孔，怎么了？你消失了。是不是我错了，搞错了，体会了，一下子忘着你走了，都回不去了。想从前快乐，怎么能轻易说要结束？ 怎么会让你抱住我哭？在努力的我们最后用力给祝福，怎么看你笑着，我却心如刀割。原来我们都一样顽固，怎么会睡得绝口不提的幸福？ 再也不能见证你走未来每一步，我们怀念什么？失去爱那一刻才晓得。 你曾经最灿烂的笑容，看过你紧紧拥抱爱的面孔，怎么了？你消失了。是不是我错了，搞错了，越爱着越痛着，越笑着越走了，我们越好了，要比我快乐。 最爱的，遇见更爱你的家人。 my shelter.
Yay! Thank you, thank you.
All right, let me see. Is the show starting soon?
谢谢大家，谢谢大家，谢谢。你谢什么？等一下，哇，唱的口都有点渴了，口干了。吉他，哎，拍戏都是这样的。刚才哈在那边唱，然后其实我在后面，我帮他配音的，他只是对嘴。所以原唱是你啊？原唱是我，吉他也是我。来，你唱一下，也不一样啊。你唱，你现在唱多一次。大家来，我就表演一段。
来，什么歌？什么歌？
OK， 来，准备啊！一二三，Go！错歌，不是，我们可以唱有 feel 一点的嘛。我是暖男，我是暖男。暖男唱什么歌？OK，那个怎么了？你再唱一句。怎么了
？OK，Camera
在我身上，不要拍。OK。你将来是你最爱的颜色。
你说如果没有爱，那又如何？怎么了？怎么了？看过你曾经你灿烂的笑容，看过你紧紧拥抱我的面孔，怎么了？我不是之前。不愧是演员啦。你像不像
Gavin 唱歌？他有时这样子唱，他。
Oh my god！
这叫感情，听到有。Hello everybody！谢谢谢谢谢谢。大家好，我们又见面啦！Yes！We're very excited！其实我们每个星期三星期在这边做直播。你们看上去我们这样子坐在这边聊天很容易，其实一点都不容易。
为什么？
我们有很多。 备工作要做，对对对，我们就让你们看一下了。我们在这之外，我们幕后都在做些什么？来
，Where's the video？ Okay, so we're gonna play you a video.
他们没听到我在 Q，
在
Q，
来
video，
Q 的 video，
请看 VCR。 很认真啊
！Hi everybody, hello. Okay, everyone's just saying hi. Hello from Malaysia.
Hi.
Hello.
Valentina Fong from Malaysia.
Yeah.
所以我们每个都很认真的在看。哇，哎呦，有马来西亚。哇，那个。啊。是马来西亚。哇，你看，非常努力的一群人，不错不错，来给自己掌声鼓励一下。
Actually, it's really a lot of work.
对，是啊，是是是。
We have to prep. Then before that, we have to think of, you know, all the content that we're gonna show you guys, and then what we're gonna talk about, how we're gonna keep you a company. So it's actually a lot of work, but also a lot of fun.
对。不过呢，不要忘记我们每次在这边，我们最重要的目的哦。我们除了呢要让大家在家不要那么无聊，我们陪你们聊聊天，有什么可以跟我们说，然后呢也给你们一些重要的讯息了，对不对？
Yeah.
然后比如说最近其实很重要的一个，你到处都看哇，每个人都在讲的，social distancing，
对，对不对？你看，要保持距离。Yes， so even though we are here， we have all the precautionary measures，
yes，
对
，in place， okay， so don't worry， guys， everyone。
然后呢，其实我知道有的时候很多不同的讯息这样进来很乱，所以呢，很聪明的我，很有爱心的我，很。
很热心的我，等一下，我听不清楚哈。没有，在刚才啊，我们开始之前，你们在吃饭的时候啊，是吗？我做了一个
video，
是啊，我来用很有创意的方式解释
social distancing 给大家，这个安全距离，好不好？我们来看一下，来
，Let's see，
期待期待。我就在这里做一个简单的实验给大家看，我们把火柴当作是人，你看这边哇，不乖，站得密密麻麻的，这边很好，有保持安全距离 social distance。 那如果站得密密麻麻会怎么样呢？一个有问题的话呢？哎，哇，多遭殃了，对不对？那这边保持安全距离很好。如果有一个有问题的话呢？来了。啊，你看，安全距离很重要。
哇。
真的，讲真的，我也会全部都会亮起来，真的是
子杰
有创意，
对不对？
不错，不错啊，不错，来鼓励一下，鼓励一下，鼓励一下，
不错，
拍几次，
我是 one take 的，我从来没有多过 one take，
还没说那么多洞在那边，
没有那个，因为我在选哪个 position 比较美啊，
我选的 social distancing part， you know he must measure，
啊，我要 measure 啊，这样有差不多概念性一米，可以了。
对啊对啊
，OK 吧，讲真的，这个我觉得很有创意吧。我用英文来讲吧，因为我中文怕我不熟。So basically, like social distancing is really important, as you can see in a video. So please practice social distancing. 我说，今天那个政府也是跟我们说，我们出门的时候需要戴口罩，对吗
？Please wear your mask. It's a must to wear your mask now, okay? If not, there's a $300 fine, guys.
Like because an infected person might not have any symptoms.
Yeah.
Some of them wouldn't have any symptoms. Mm-hmm. So during this period, right, if you just go out, you might infect the rest.
Yeah.
So please practice social distancing. When you go out, wear a mask. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes. Especially if you don't want to get fined, please wear a mask.
Yes, except unless you're going out to exercise and all that, that's okay lah.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't use it as an excuse, huh?
Or if you are 2 years old and below.
Yeah, and speaking of fine, right? Like right now, they don't give you any warning anymore.
Yeah, it's a one-time thing.
Once you do something wrong, right? The first thing you get is $200 fine.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Now masks are like a part of the essential. Area. You know, last time every time you go out of your house, right? You're like, okay, handphone check, wallet check. Okay, can 出门了 ，yeah. Now you can don't bring handphone, can don't bring your wallet, your mask,
you must
bring you brought your money, boom.
Correct.
So please be responsible. Where? Okay?
I saw someone who's from Spain.
Oh, this is Spain?
Yes.
He's from Spain?
Hi, hello.
Whoa. Lo siento, lo siento.
So nice. Oh, wow.
Lo siento.
Nice.
Oh, today someone asked, do they have any special guests? No. I am the special guest.
Please,
I'm sorry today, you're not that special, okay? You are not that special.
Mama, they said I'm not special.我妈妈有看的哈，我跟她恐令明天，
对不起，
下一个 live session 她还找你。
We are all special, okay? Okay, actually, we do have special guest today.
Yes.
So you guys just have to stay and watch and see who it is, because we're not going to tell you now.
Yeah. Okay, but let me give you a hint. The guest actually appeared on TikTok as a music before.
Oh wow.
不要跟我讲是你了。
哎，不是我。Oh,
你讲是你的话，我怕我们的 viewers 全部不见掉。
等一下，好像有人要打进来了，是吗？
有人要打进来是吗？
I don't know if there's a call now, but you guys can call in 8100-8255. Oh, I memorized the number.
Whoa, okay, guys. I'm impressed.
Oh, I think hello.
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 Hi.
Hi. 大家晚上好。
晚上好。
晚上好。
Hi. Oh,
你在干嘛？在看我们的 live 吗？
对，在看你们的 live。要谢谢你们老板许老板的啊，特地在这段背后敌人呢，还安排他旗下的艺人呢，让你们陪伴我们度过这么美丽的夜晚。谢谢你们，
谢谢你
陪着我们，
要谢谢你打过来。
然后呢，哇，你们的热线很难打，应该是很多人都试着是拨，我打了好久，上个星期打到这个星期，
哇，
这么有两天，
这么今天，不好意思啊，
谢谢你，
居然你那么幸运，你可以告诉我们你最近在家做些什么吗？
在家，早上吃完早餐就10点看，那个许正荣啊，他不是最近主持那个健康这边这回
事吗？对，
就做运动啊，然后顺便通知可以学下厨。
OK，
所以你
是现在是大厨师了？哦，
没有啦，其实我会煮，就从慢慢从那边学啦。看啊，有去 practice。
哦，或者你有时间的话，你可以去看，比如说智胜出击啦，第四代啦，西瓜甜不甜啦，你都可以去看一下。
一定不会错过。
对哦，对不起啊，我们还没问你，你名字是什么呢？我们怎样称呼你？
啊，我是 Rachel。
Hello，Rachel，
你好，
谢谢，谢谢打进来。
We really hope you make your day。
Yes。
希望你每天都开开心心的 ，OK？
Yeah.
好，谢谢，
谢谢 ，Thank you， 拜拜。
在看我们的 live 的，
在
看我们 live 的朋友哦，如果你们有什么问题想问我们呢，就可以打进来。然后，当然，如果你喜欢这个 live 的话，你可以 share 给你的所有 Facebook 或者 Instagram 上面的朋友
啊，
然后给我们一个 like， 然后 comment， 你们想说什么，
yeah.
想问的 ，comment。
Yes， and if you post anything related to us， you can just like hashtag Noon Talk Media or tag us， and then maybe we will be able to see in。See in. we're able to see all your videos.
Yeah,
we actually received. Yeah, we actually received quite a few videos.
什么
？Actually, yeah. 云溪，
我只看了一两个吧。
啊 ，Okay.
好，来
，Shall we watch?
好，来看一下。
Yeah. Okay, okay.
又要 cue 他们。
I actually love it. That's so cute.
Behind the scenes, right? What video are you watching? Behind the scenes, right?
No.
No! I'm still singing.
This is a slow
time.
You can tell people to
send in some videos.
Yes,
after
they watch our live.
Okay, okay. Oh, there, there. Thank you, Luda. You are in this pandemic, you also help us do a live show. Very interesting. It gave us a lot of positive energy.
Hi, everybody. My name is Jason. I just want to let you know that in these times like this, when everybody's stuck at home, and you bring us so much joy and laughter as well as entertainment, you are much appreciated.
Aww, we appreciate you too.
Oh, oh, so cute.
Oh my gosh. Dong dong. Oh, this is my favorite, actually.
Wow,
how fast. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow, so cute!
Thank you guys for sending in the video. So nice. Okay, any of you watching this, if you want to send in, please send them in. And then next week, oh no, on Friday, you will see your faces here.
Yeah, we're going to see more of your faces.
Also, we are ready for more coins. So if you guys want to call us, it's 8100-8255.
Yeah. 是，然后，刚才我略，我们在准备的时候啦，我听到有人说他想跳那个，
对啊，
他想跳那个舞哦。刚才我说很快的那个，
对啊，好像是 TikTok King 啊，
好像是那个很喜欢玩 TikTok 的。
我说吗？我说吗？
好像有啊，
穿一下啦，穿一下，穿一下。
你有看那个 video 很快，你记得了那个他的舞步，他的
哎，直接很熟了。
我只记得有这样。
对啊，刚才我们这样做，这样做。
啊，刚才 King 有教我一点点。噔
噔噔。OK， 来我们试一下。
OK， 全飞的 music。You try，、啊、
我们可以
copy
播那个 music 吗？
Copy the cute girl，
来来来 demo 一下 ，demo 一下
，music、yes. 没有 music 吗 ？OK，
不用紧，我们 try 一下 ，OK，
下来然后这样，
下来，
这样吗？
这样
，Then we do the dance，
哇，还有音，
这样，
这很快哎、欸。
哇！你怎么这么多进来啊？
谁说吗？
这么多进来，
太快了
，TikTok King 啊
，OK 没有
，TikTok King 是吗 ？Trick he。其實你 record it in half speed， 所以我錄。
然後他就在那邊。
Yes, I'm not as good as your cam. 哎 ，Yeah, cheat code 我用 half speed，
哒哒
哒哒，然後就
大魚共舞，
然後就 whoa
whoa yeah. Okay, cue again music.
Okay, music.
We can already. Anyhow, I don't know how.
Music.
这都进来，
什么时候开始？OK 啦
，OK 啦 ，OK
啦 ，OK 啦 ，We did it，
我有抓到最后一个帕拉。
She was good, man. The girl was good.
Anyway, thank you so much for sending the videos. We really appreciate it, and you guys are so creative. Yeah, okay, we'll learn the dance and do it on Friday. Okay.
So everybody wants Zijie and Glenn to PK. Sorry, the people ask for it.
来啊来啊来 ！PK 什么 ？PK 这个
？Yeah，PK 这个，好
，PK 这个，
来啊。
来来来，
我记，我记，
我
记。
我要站起来，这个需要 focus 一下。
OK OK。
Stretch。
我该站这一边吗？
这个有点 intense。
OK。
This competition is intense.
Music cue，
来。你开始，你可以给我一个 cue 吗？你可以来，
对，
然后我们一起吗？
你听那个你就懂开始啦，这个。
Very good.
Yeah, come on.
哎，这个不公平，
没有赢了。
OK， 他的才华是 TikTok 对不对？是在那边开 music 这样跳舞跳舞跳舞。
不上来。
没有，我的才华你叫我怎么表演？你不可能叫我在这边哦，我的才华就演戏，你叫我现在伤心，生气。
OK， 那
谁要看？
谁
要看
？I think a lot of people 要看，你们要看吗 ？If you all want to see, just write in the comments. OK， show whatever you all want. If people say you're flipping prata, Glenn.
Hello, this is not flipping prata. OK， it's skew, it's skew.
OK，
这个是 wow， 不是 flip prata.
Wow.
OK， but anyway， 你们都看到我们 PK 谁赢了哈，所以
是。
下一次我们可以 PK 不一样的东西。
等一下。Yeah, we can PK other things. So what do you guys want to see? Or just let us know.
Just let us know in the comment section. We'll take a look at it and we'll try to do it if it's possible. Okay.
Yep.
Also, if you guys have any questions today, there's not much questions. You know, I'm looking at the comments.
Is everybody not staying at home? Mm-hmm. 是不是跑出去了?
Okay, no, I think today, right, there's a lot of compliments.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like, thank you for saying that we are cute and stuff. We appreciate it if you can give us some questions as well so that we can answer you and interact with you. So please drop more questions on IG and Facebook as well, right?
Okay.
Yeah. So, you know, like, as we were saying earlier on, like, today we are really here to provide you guys information on what's happening in our country right now. Mm-hmm. So, earlier on we mentioned that there's actually a $300 fine if you do not wear your mask. So unless you want to empty your wallet, please, please wear a mask when you go out. Or best, do not go out at all. Okay? And also secondly, when you eat, you can only take away, okay? Unless you are the frontline workers, let's say you are like Grab driver, taxi driver, or like even delivery man, like you're delivering food, you are, if you are doing those jobs, you are able to eat outside. But if you are not, please take away your food, bring it back home to eat, okay? Yeah.
Actually, I've seen a lot of stories on Facebook and Instagram, like people sharing previously lah. I mean, people sharing that like the real men and taxi drivers, they're very poor thing, they cannot eat outside and all that. Yeah, so they were sharing it all around and it's actually really quite sad lah. So now it's known that, I mean, you guys can eat outside. Just, you know, eat in peace and...
Please don't worry.
Yeah.
No. You don't have to be trapped in your car eating anymore.
而且我觉得他们真的是很辛苦的、尤其是这个时候，因为我们大家都不能去外面吃嘛，然后你不是要自己出去打包回家，就是要在家里煮。
对，
不过其实两个都比较麻烦，像我这种很多人就很懒了、
Delivery.
然后我们做什么，我们就叫外卖吗、Then we get the deliveries. So they actually have a lot of orders and especially the weather nowadays is really warm, really warm. So 想在这边感谢你们，辛苦你们了，谢谢你们为我们的付出。不过在努力的同时呢，在辛苦的同时，请好好注意身体。
Thank you so much, guys. If any of you, delivery man or taxi drivers or any frontliners, if you guys are watching us, just drop your names in the comment below. Okay, we'll just give you a little shout out.
Yes, if you want to give you a shout out, so yeah, drop your name over there. And also another thing is also for all the elderlies or if your family you have elderlies at home, please help them to buy food if they need. Okay.
Correct.
So because really try not to let like elderly or your grandmother, your grandfather go outside to get food. Please get it for them because the older people are more how do I put it?
Vulnerable.
Yeah, they're more vulnerable.
Their immunity is lower.
Yeah.
And someone had brought up a very, very good point. They said to bring your own container for buying takeaway. I mean, this is just to reduce our global warming.
To be more environmental friendly.
And to reduce our carbon footprint lah, in this times, okay? It's bad. So, try to bring your own, recycle, reuse.
有的时候你们这样讲啊, 没有用的。你们说, elderly try not to go out, 没有用的。我来，
你来干嘛？
安迪安哥，如果你们在看这个，我跟你们讲，你们不要出门了，不要出去。你要买什么东西，喝什么东西，买菜吃饭，叫你的囡仔做，叫你的孩子，叫你的囝去做。你们待在家，翘脚，
叫
他给他们去跑啊。比赛不？好事啊！沙朗希，
哇哇哇！我终于明白沙朗希，
你怎么在等
我？刚想 ，OK， 现在阿斌跟管栋 ，OK， 看到，
大家好 is Hokkien
啊，卖淡薄
出门
啊，热爱食西米shopping 西米
叫你的囝
叫你的囝去 supermarket
买
啊，
去 supermarket
买，所以跑题了。
比较老一辈的，你们待在家，让你们的孙子孩子去买就可以了啊。
是。
Yes.
其实这，
那我们是 PK 代累。
这几天我都有帮我妈妈买。
我也是，我也是。
有，我有。
Yes, correct. Oh, actually.Yeah, I come to think of it, I did a video with my mom today.
What?
I didn't do a video with her. I mean, I shot a video.
你跟她 TikTok 啊?
Hey, maybe she wants it. Do you guys want to see that? I can ask
her. 你叫她做了，你叫她做，我要看。
干嘛？你不要笑她哦，我跟你讲。
Okay, so yeah,
you guys can watch the video. See it.
So today is day 8 of circuit breaker, and my mom was just nagging me to follow the rules of the circuit breaker measures. So let's see what she has to say. Okay, what did you say just now?
Oh, I say have to stay home. Mm-hmm. Don't keep going out. Although never lah, okay, but I'm just worried, okay?
Yeah.
Because see, I'm also starting to work from home.
Yeah.
And also going out for older people is more vulnerable. Although I'm not saying I'm old, but you help me to buy groceries lah.
Okay.
It's an excuse for you to go out and buy for me. And if you go, please wear your mask and yes, keep a distance 1 meter apart. Don't stand too near people.
Okay. Okay, guys. So you heard it. Stay home.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Hey, why are you so quiet? Ah?
No,
so it's...
Hey, I was expecting your mom to dance renegade.
No, she's not going to dance.
No, why you never teach your mom?
My mom is very busy, okay? She's busy working and cooking every day for us at home.
Yeah, actually my mom has been cooking every day as well. Like, I mean, honestly, for the kids out there, if you are staying with your parents, please get your parents to cook for you. It's really the best time to try all the home cooked food, okay?
等一下，我要在这里纠正。 作为一个二十四孝的好儿子呢，你们听到他刚才说什么？ Please get your parents to cook for you.
Okay.
No, cook for your parents. Be the man, be the man of the family, do the work.
说什么？子杰，你是一个酷狗有吗？
快点加分加分，
来来来！
哦，没有，这个是为我的父母着想。如果我煮给他们，有可能他们要进医院，所以我还是不要煮。
心疗仪，
要拉肚子。It's true though.
Yeah, it's true.
I can only help her.
I can't.
What do you usually cook? 什么给我给你的妈妈吃？
可以教大家分享一下。
不一定，不一定。其实如果我自己吃的话比较简单。如果我妈妈妈跟我一起吃的话呢，就会比较复杂化一点，而且很丰富的，因为我们都很注重健康，很注重营养。所以其实我们经常啊，对了，最近看《诗巴莎》，很多人，很多人在网上讲，哇 ，wet market a lot of people， there are a lot of people at the wet market， 很多人。
That's true.
我觉得呢，大家不，虽然我们之前是说，不要太担心，不要一次把超市的东西都买掉，
yeah.
然后别人没得买。不过呢，你也不要每天去一次啦，真的。
对。
为什么要每天去一次？很累的嘞。可能买一个星期的货就够了。鸡蛋买一个星期的，菜啦什么都一起买就好了。
对。啊
，sorry， 我走题了。我一般上呢会有鱼、有肉、有菜，肯定会有。
哦，对啊。
你每天都煮给你妈妈吗？
几乎每天。不过像今晚我在这里，我就不可能煮了。
好不信耶！为什么我不信？
咖喱，等一下，你看我妈妈 comment 她讲片话，
呀，
她都没有看你 post 煮给你妈妈了。
哎，不是，没有东西要 post 的。
我钟子杰做好事从不留名。
OK。
Hello， 这个 this age 啊， if it's not Instagram， it didn't happen。OK。
Yeah， that's true。
That's true。So you must post it。
你看 Glenn 每次在家做个运动都会放在网，他在家做几个 push up 啦，然后去拿一些水淋在脸上 ，intense workout。
哎，没有，是真的，我有运动。哎，看来你也是说你每天去巴莎买这些。
我没有每天，
okay,
我叫别人不要每天。
如果人家要去的话，他们要怎样查看有没有人在那边？因为有时候你怕会太多人嘛，所以有点危险，对不对？
有这个东西了，叫 spaceout.gov.hk。
靠 website 东西。
这个我一时脑想不起来。
Yeah, so there's a website you can check, like parks, malls, Where else? Supermarket.
Yeah.
You can check the crowd.
Post office. We are collecting stuff.
Correct. Yeah. So you can check the crowd. It's spaceout.gov.sg.
Yeah.
So before you go out, just go online.
Yeah. So please make sure you check before you go. And if you do go, which is to buy essential stuff for your family and everything, please wear a mask.
Yes.
That's very important. And try to go at not so crowded timings.
Mm-hmm.
Like let's say try to go on a weekday, or just avoid prime timing where everyone's going. Yeah.
Yeah.
然后其实很多时候不只是懒的问题了，不只是懒的问题。你可以叫 delivery 送来的，对不对？现在什么 groceries 啊之类的都可以网上送来的嘛。
对。
不要出，可以不要出门就不要出门，对不对？可以用钱解决的问题就不是问题，问题是没有钱。
说的对哦，对对对对对。
Okay, a lot of people just asking who is like the special guest today. What you were gonna say?
怎么, special guest? You'll find out in a while, don't worry.
Yeah. 有我不够吗? 你还有 special guest?
等一下，我去叫他进来。 我去叫那个 special guest
哦 okay.
Wait for you. I wonder who's the special guest.
我有得做嘉宾的位。姐姐，你可以唱，有人讲妈妈叫我去流浪。大家好，我是崇哲。哎，他们把他的麦关掉。为了救观众，我把麦克风都关掉了。我是崇哲。
Glenn, who is your actor role model?
你的温柔怎么了？怎么了？OK，哎，哦，来，I
see，哎 ，Where's your？哎，OK，
你我们的嘉宾呢是一个 hip hop
song，Yes，Roxanne，Roxanne，Can dance together？Oh
yes，OK，Let's do it，Let's do it，OK，Hi，Welcome
Roxanne，Hello， 你好，哇，我看到今天。
穿的这个，哎呀，也可以试一下。OK，所以要take this pad away。姐姐，请问你的贵名？Just now，他都唱了，我都唱了，我都唱了，我都唱了吗？他都唱了。来，再一次。Roxanne，Roxanne，What you gonna teach us yoga today？Yes，you will。OK，Yes，so she's gonna teach us yoga today。So can you please tell us more about it？
About myself first or?
Yeah, tell us more about yourself, introduce yourself.
Okay, I'm Roxanne, I'm one of the renowned fitness and yoga instructors in Singapore. And I've been teaching yoga for more than 10 years, so that's my job, 就是我的职业,就是教瑜伽,每天都教瑜伽.
Nice.
现在在家里也是在教瑜伽.
在家里也会?
Video?
Virtual, wow. Yes, yes.
Which is why
you're
here today.
Yes, that's why I'm here today.
Yeah, I think you're ready.
Yeah, I'm super ready. Yeah. And
其实我之前有试过一次 yoga 啦。I tried yoga before, and it's definitely not as easy as what it seems.
Yeah.
Because a lot of times,
it's so easy.
No, a lot of times you look at them like very relaxed. Like, 哇，我现在那边睡觉这样，雷棒雷棒。然后我自己在那边的时候，哦，我脚麻了，我不可以。你没有在流汗的感觉？有，冷汗，很辛苦，很辛苦，真的很辛苦。
Actually, I have an important question. What's the benefits of yoga? Why should we do like yoga? How does it help us?
I mean, definitely people always say that, oh, exercise is your cardio and all, but there are three components to fitness, which is your cardiovascular strength, you know, like your 你跑步啊, then your muscular strength, 就是你很喜欢练肌肉啊, you know, 就是每天这样这样这样. So the third one, 就是你的柔软性, your flexibility. Yeah. 如果没有柔软性的话，你的你这整个不完整嘛。
Yeah.
所以我是这么觉得，因为我是有做 cardio， 我是有做好像 you know 去健身什么之类的。然后我本身也是自己很喜欢在家里躺下来，就是躺下来这样这样 stretch， 你懂吗？哇！哇！哎，其实等一下，刚才他讲到柔软度的时候，我看到
Glenn 流汗，哎 ，Glenn 挤了一下。
Oh my gosh！
你try摸你自己的脚趾头
，OK， 其实我可以啊，这个，哎呦。
那一起，所以你从你的臀部弯。Oh
my god！ 哇，哎呦，哎，你看 my face 干嘛？Kim
是最烂的。Kim的肚子太大，没有啦。哎，女孩子不是，女孩子不是应该这么弯？哎，不错不错。女孩子本身是比男人比较柔软的。Kim，
哇，哎，OK， 所以我猜一下，你这样看哦，你觉得我们三位？ 你觉得谁的 yoga 技术会比较好一点？
Okay, judging from just now,
yeah, judging from like what we just did.
Thank you.
他刚才这样的，不错，我觉得他不错，真的不错。
I was warming up.
Yeah, and if you stretch, like it will help you in your recovery for sure. So you know, like you won't get some muscle ache, and then as age catches up, honestly, I feel it like. Your recovery is slower. After 2 days, you still like, oh my god, I still have very bad muscle ache.
Yes,
so,
probably yoga will help.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Will help in recovery.
So if you guys are bored at home now, take out your yoga mat and we're gonna start yoga soon.
Yes.
Okay. So usually, how long is one yoga session?
60 minutes.
Wow.
Average. So you do a lot of things, but yoga, you have a lot of things. You have like the challenging one, like to build abs strength. You have the 睡觉 kind one, so it really depends on what you like.
I see.
Yeah, so not all classes are very tough, not all classes are very easy.
So it's different.
Exactly, different level.
I've tried a few before. I think I've did aerial yoga a few times, and that's fun. That's like the fun part.
Yeah.
And then like normal mind-body control.
Yeah.
It's quite cool. I'm quite excited.
It is.
Okay, yeah. So for all of you who are watching at home, if you would like to join us in our yoga, you can go and take out our yoga mat right now because we're going to start our yoga exercise with Roxanne real soon, okay? So take out your yoga mats. We'll move over to the back in a while, okay? So
in a while, yeah.
You guys can take out your yoga mats first, prepare yourself.
Yeah, prepare.
Set
change
up like
into
a yoga studio at your room.
Yeah.
Okay,
so right. Since now you guys can't really exercise in like stadiums or sports hall, they are closed now actually, but they were initially open. But because even when they were open, a lot of people still go and a lot of people still abuse this privilege that was given to us. Mm-hmm. So then, now it's closed. So if you can, exercise at home. Don't even go to the parks maybe if it gets too crowded. Yeah. But so just do it at home, maybe like in your living room, in a room, anywhere that you have space.
Basically, like, if you can exercise at home, just exercise at home, okay?
Yeah.
Because you can do yoga at home as well.
Yeah, and I mean, when before the circuit breaker was even happened, I really, because I own a yoga studio actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it's called Zoy Yoga, and I actually closed the studio before the circuit breaker.
Oh, okay.
Because I felt like it was the most social responsible thing to do. Because you know, like people come in and you know, like, yes, the choice is yours.
Yeah.
But if you pay a membership, you'll be, I really pay. If I don't go, you know, so they end up coming, and I feel like their mothers, you know. So even if they come in, they're fine, they might get it from someone else.
Yeah.
They might get it and then they might pass it to their children or what. That's why I close the studio and I say, you know what, let's all just work out online. And it's very easy. Everyone has internet right now.
Yes.
Instagram, Zoom, Facebook, recorded video. So I think that's quite fun. Have you done any online workouts so far?
Yes, actually.
Like, almost every day.
Yeah, I've been doing online workouts every day. Like, so I have like a Zoom call with like a group of my friends and we'll do like a lot of abs exercises together. It's actually pretty fun. Yeah.
So last night I did one like a core and a HIIT class.
Wow.
So like, I love HIIT.
Yeah. And it was quite, I was like, oh my god, 我很累, but it's 一起做, you know. So that's why I also feel like I encourage people by creating an online subscription so people can stay active. That's why they need, right? Like, they need someone to follow, they need some motivation. And you can exercise at home, you don't have to go out and, you know, hustle with other people at the park, social distancing and safe measures.
So that's right. So for all of you who are watching at home, you are in for a treat because right now we're gonna do our yoga. So are you ready?
Yes.
If your yoga mats are out, we can proceed to do our yoga
exercise.
Let's go.
Hair up.
Okay,
since Zizie seems pretty flexible, I'll be the cameraman for this workout, right?
Yay!
Okay, let's go!
Okay, sensei.
Whoa. He may gonna take off my
hair.
Kidding.
Should we wear shoes or do we remove shoes?
Actually, can wear shoes.
Can I wear shoes?
Can wear shoes.
他给我下马威了，我也要。
哇，哎，这什么不要啊？他要收手的，你，好来吧。Okay，so you will stand at the front of your mat.
Front, okay.
And then you reach your arms up. Breathe. As you exhale, hands to the floor, touch. 哎，不错嘛。 Okay, bend your knees a bit more. And then step back into plank. So this one builds your arm strength and your core strength, and lower all the way down.
Okay.
Point your toes back, chest up.
Ooh.
Yes. And downward dog. So 把屁股臀部, and then lift the hips up. Yeah. So this is called downward dog, or in Mandarin, you call it 下犬式.
Kim, I think your
hip is a dog. On my head, or like that?
I can feel my calves stretching.
Yes, it's the calves.
Yeah.
And when you're upside down like that, it actually increases your blood circulation to your head and helps you to relax. So that's one of the other things that people do yoga for, is to relax. Maybe now you don't feel relaxed.
Don't feel relaxed at all.
Okay. And you're going to step your right foot outside your right hand.
Okay.
Yes. And then you reach your right arm up to the sky. Yes. So you straighten your back leg. And then you twist your spine to improve your flexibility and your blood circulation. Good, and then release the right hand down. Step your left foot outside your left hand. And 蹲下来.
Yes. 膝盖不好.
And then 你全部挺高一点. Yes. So this is the Asian squat. Mm-hmm. That means Asians should be able to squat like that, 对不对? Mm-hmm. And then 胸口挺多一点. Yes. So you want your spine to be straight, like 你的脊椎, yes. 伸展. Then
你的脸直接侧脸这样下这样子.
Oh my god.
Okay, and then place your hands down and step back, downward dog. Yep. And we change sides. So your left leg outside and you reach your left arm up to sky. So you need home and the jiao sun zi. Yes. Straighten the back leg. And then you twist even more. So you need new juan doi dian. Ba shong ko ting doi dian. Yes.
Damn, yeah. It's tough.
It's tough. Now you're strong. Niao sun hu si ya bia bia chi hama. 你没有呼吸啊，直接。我在流汗。有吗？我不行了。你没脱你的外套。<laughs> And release your left hand down, step your right foot outside. 啊哈。如果膝盖不好的话呢，你可以把屁股臀部挺高一点，所以你不会影响到你的膝盖。如果你需要脱衣服的话呢，你也脱衣服。<laughs> Okay, and then 把手伸上去 ，and then 深呼吸站起来。<laughs> And then 吐气再蹲下来 可以吗?
可以
Inhale up Exhale 3 Inhale Exhale 2 Inhale Exhale 1
我们的cameraman 跟着我们
Okay, your right foot forward
forward
uh-huh, in between your hands so 你前面的脚需要90度 drop your left knee down and reach your arms up palms together 在胸口前面 and then 扭转右边
Ooh.
Yes
no balance
so your elbow outside your thigh yes and then chest up more yes breathe
oh.
Breathe okay.
I'm looking in a very awkward position
did you hear a crack?
No
yes And then you want to lift the center of your chest to your thumbs. So center, if you're okay. very stiff in your back, this is very good to help you release tension in your back. Okay, let me test your flexibility. Release the hands, toes up, and butt back.
Oh my, I used to be able to do this.
So你要把你前面的脚伸直，所以你觉得你的好像小腿跟你的hamstring在拉长的感觉。
我屁股不应该坐下来吗？
可以啊，我们一起，可以啊，可以，你不要乱来。来，那就一起坐下来吧。哎呀，Use your core so you don't know. Okay, so chest up. 嗯。Yeah. And then you walk forward more. 看你可以抓住你的自己的小脚趾头吗？ Okay, and.
觉得自己越来越厉害了，不错吧？再拍，拍他辛苦。
Okay, bend your knee. Downward dog. Okay, 换脚. Left leg forward. Right knee down. And reach your arms up. Palms to your chest. And twist to your left side. Elbow outside your thigh. So you want to press your elbow down. 对吗? 把你的手肘放推进你的大腿. Then 把胸口挺. Yes. So you want to lift the chest towards your thumbs. Good, push the hands down.
Okay.
Yes, so you want to lift the chest and then draw the belly in.
Actually, it feels like I'm stretching muscles there. I've never stretched before.
Ah, exactly.
Oh, this is so amazing.
You want to breathe into your chest and then exhale through the belly and then turn the chest more. Yeah, so your spine is straight and then you're twisting the spine. It really helps you to relieve the lower back.
Yeah.
And it's quite easy because your knee is down, so you won't feel like, you know, you're gonna fall. So it's quite safe, I would say. Okay, and release your hands down. Okay, we can sit back and straighten the front leg.
Sit back.
Yeah. Usually the left side is tighter. 通常左边就会比较紧. And then you can try to reach for your toes again.
Okay.
Kim.
Yeah.
You can see me or not?
Hey, it's okay.
Right now you might be winning though.
Huh?
You might be winning the flexibility challenge though.
Yeah. We're challenging who's more flexible. I'm clearly losing.
Okay, later we can try to 劈腿，see谁可以劈的最多。 Oh my, 最多.
I cannot.
我会不会需要爬回家？
不会了。<laughs> 现在 warm up 了。 Okay, and release. Downward dog. Okay, if you want to build strength, let's come forward to plank. And then lie all the way down. Okay, so option one, 就是你这样把胸口挺上来。 Option two, you push straight up plank. Okay. Okay, 来一起。
Okay.
一二三推。 再来。 一二三推。 Good, and downward dog. Okay, 把你的 右脚 挺上来。
Wow.
All the way, like a split. Right leg up. 高一点 Kim, 高一点。
Max, okay, 这是有点
Kim 老弟嘞。
Oh my gosh, 姐姐。
Not bad, right? Okay. I think he
was slippery.
Practiced at home.
It was slippery, I can't.
Okay, pigeon your right knee behind.
Mm-hmm.
And your left leg back. So this is to stretch the glutes.
Mm-hmm.
You should feel it in your bum. Okay, lift the chest. And then you fall forward.
Ooh.
Yeah. And then you rest your head down.
Okay. This is my favorite pose.
Is that your favorite pose?
Yeah, sleeping.
So if you don't feel anything much in your glutes, you just shift your foot forward a bit more.
Okay.
Yeah. Feel that?
I shift it back first.
Can feel right, like there's a big difference with small changes. And then roll your left butt down more, Kim. Yes.
Oh!
Yeah. So you don't want to lean to the right. Okay. You want to square your hips. That means you're... 你把你的胯摆正, that means you're squaring your hips.
Uh-huh.
So you're not leaning one side, but you
okay.
are... Yeah. And then this is the relaxing part where you can pose.
Ah, okay. Take a screenshot, guys. You can do this. Are you guys doing this at home also? Don't just watch us, okay?
I think they're admiring.
So usually how long do we stay in this position?
Because this part we have the largest connective tissues, that means like your ligaments and tendons.
Yeah.
So we want to stay at least for 2 minutes.
Oh,
we're not
going
to do it today so that your muscles can slowly relax and stretch. So the idea is to stay to let the muscles relax. Then they can start to stretch.
Mm.
So when you're targeting fascia, it's a bit more different.
Okay.
Mm. Okay.
Mm, wow.
And let's sit to the right.
Wow.
Okay. And swing your left leg forward.
Okay.
Okay. This one is one of my favorite core exercises. So you're gonna lift the feet up. Feet up. And then your arms up.
Oh my.
Okay. Balance. Chest up. Balance. So if you want to get a stronger core, try this.
Kim, leg higher.
Very high already.
If you want very, very, very strong core, lower halfway.
Oh my gosh.
Uh-huh. So lower. Maybe train and talk here. Chest up. Okay, and come back up. Yes, feet up. Okay, let's try one more time. Lower. Straight legs, chest up. Feet up, 直接脚上来 and come all the way up. Okay, cross your legs, hands down, and you try, hop back. If the sound effect helps, okay. Okay, and lower down, cobra or up dog, and downward dog. Okay, now let's try the left leg up.
Okay.
As high as you can. Good. This side is better for you, Kim. Try to lift the left leg up.
Kim,
better.
Eight.
Yes.
Don't laugh at me.
Three. Higher.
I'm trying my best. Oh my god.
And what? Pigeon. Your left knee behind. And right leg all the way to the back. So usually if you do one side, the other side will also be the same, right? Like cut and paste. So this side usually for a lot of us is tighter. If there is a reason why. Say, let's say if I'm right-handed, the body goes in a cross section. So my right side will be tighter in my upper body. And as I move towards my lower body will be tighter. But it doesn't mean the left side is stronger. So it can be less strong or not so strong, but it also can be more
tight. So you try, move the knee a bit more, and then foot forward a bit more, and then you fold. So there is a difference when you're here and when you're here. Can feel?
Yeah.
Can feel the difference?
Can.
Mm. And then roll your right hip down more. Yeah.
Back is so straight. Back is so straight.
Yeah, so chest forward. If you want back straight, chest forward.
Mm. Wow. 我突然好羡慕 Glenn 哦，他就这样趴在那边。你没有办法换位啊？好幸福的感觉。
I'm doing my stretching too, okay? 看到内裤吗？哎呦。So
another benefit of yoga is, I think nowadays we are all always like that, like on the phone and then on the desk, right? So in yoga we learn how to open up the chest.
Yeah.
So in the near future, not say near future, when you're older, you don't hunch your back. So that's one of the things that is great to open so you don't hunch and then cause a lot of neck and shoulders problem.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, let's change. Lean to your left and swing your right leg forward. Okay, shake. So you can shake out your legs.
I feel...
还没完.
Oh.
So, sun. Breathe, big breath, 深呼吸, and then 2T. Yeah, reach. So when you reach, there's a trick. You wriggle your bum back. Yes. Yeah? And then you lift the chest more, and you bend the arms, and you fold forward.
Fold.
Have you tried grabbing your toes before, like that?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah, but I cannot touch before. Yeah, like I've never touched my leg, you my try? Head on the.
Cannot. Actually, it's not important to touch the head to the leg.
Okay.
So a lot of people think it's very important to touch the head to the leg, but if you do that, like you are rounding your spine more. Can you see?
Yeah.
So the idea is to actually stretch your chest forward.
Oh,
so it's for the chest to move forward rather than here.
I see.
So,
okay.
Misconception of yoga is. You have to be flexible, not true, and your head must touch your leg, not true as well. You can do yoga and you are 60 years old, 20 years old, man or woman, child or you know, elderly, you also still can do yoga. Okay, feet together, open your knees, and then you flat. Lengthen the spine and stretch forward. So you'll feel your inner thighs.
Ha, today I'm flexible on this one.
Yeah. Some parts some poses will be easier, some poses will be more challenging.
Kim, you know why?
What?
I cannot bend down because my abs too solid, blocking. I can feel the abs blocking.
Not like
yeah,
we pull higher,
The trick. Tight. Yeah, it's not because it's too tight.
Yeah, we pull higher.
Cannot
social
distancing.
Imagine you're
reaching. Come on.
reach.
Okay, and release. Stretch your legs forward. Okay, another one that's good for the spine is you will straighten your left leg forward and cross your right foot outside. Yeah, so you're gonna reach your left arm up, bend the elbow, same thing, hook the elbow outside, and then you twist to your right side.
Ooh,
so you use your right hand to lift the chest up more.
Okay.
Yeah.
This time I heard a crack.
Yeah, it will crack your spine.
It cracked.
The most difficult part is to relax the face. I can see your face.
Yeah, lousy.
这样子够 relax 吗? 我觉得我这样很 relax 啊。
够啦, 可以啦。
那个汗我 control 不到啊, but...
你在流汗吗?
很多汗。
Okay, and change other side. Your left foot on top, and then you reach your right arm up, and you hook the elbow outside.
Yay.
So you push your left hand down, and you lift the chest. 这边比较容易吗? 还是一样?
差不多,都很难。 10点半了吗? 还没啊。 妈咪。
Okay, and slowly release. So these are some of the simple things that you can do at home to stay active. It doesn't have to be very long, like even 10-15 minutes is also good enough. every day it adds up. At the end of the whole circuit breaker, you would have clocked in many hours of yoga.
Yay!
Yay!
That's actually
good
very, very
relaxing.
That's very, very relaxing.
Yeah, it is, right? Relaxing, ma.
Actually, I feel like a lot less tense right now. Yeah, but 太痛苦了。不会啦。哪里会痛苦？
Yeah,
那个脚趾都摸不到人，哪里会痛苦？走开啦！
Wow, thank you so much.
Welcome.
Okay. Okay. Why is our chair?
Wow. It's a good stretch, guys.
Yeah.
My arms is aching.
You didn't stretch. It's a good stretch for us.
My arms is aching, man.
Your arms is aching. Good job.
Wow. 感觉今天晚上应该会很好睡。
很好睡，会吗？会。哎，you're really perspiring.
It's called glowing, glittering.
Sweaty glow.
所以，那些我们喜欢做啥？专业的，after the whole circuit breaker, how do they contact you?
So you can go online at www.zoyoga.com, Z-O-I-Y-O-G-A, and that's the name of my studio. And I teach 99.9% of the classes there.
Wow!
So yeah, so every day I film 3 videos, and I upload 3 videos every day.
Wow!
So that's a lot of passion from me, you know, to encourage people to be fit and healthy and don't just noir.
Yeah.
You know, like take this excuse
so
to
amazing.
Be so lazy.
Yeah.
So yeah, more details can be found online.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, if you want to do some yoga at home, be healthy, live a healthier lifestyle instead of just like sitting in front of the TV,
eating your chips.
Do follow her on Instagram, Facebook.
Zoe right? Yoga guys.
Yeah. And then if it's good you can go join her after everything's done.
And my Instagram handle is RoxanneGan_. The one in Gan.
Gan. Okay guys, follow, okay? I think I'll be doing more yoga now. I always thought yoga was a little bit boring, to be honest. But actually I had a lot more fun today. I thought it was really quite relaxing and enjoying.
Next time you take the full class with me.
Okay.
If everything ends, come take a class.
Okay,
and then
I'll come
I promise you.
You
it's gonna be more fun and you're gonna join
next
time.
Yes, I'm gonna join next time.
No camera the next time.
Honestly, it was really fun. Thank you so much, Roxanne.
Thank you. I'll see you after this circuit breaker.
Yes, thank you. See you. Bye bye.
Roxanne.
All right, that was fun. How was it, guys?
It was good. It's actually,
they all feel like more flexible now.
No, because you know every time we do the standard stretches and stuff, but that really like, I felt stretching muscles that I've never stretched before.
Back muscle and the glutes and everything. No, glutes.
Glutes actually suit, but the back one, the lower back, it was amazing. Yeah. Mm.
Yeah, so if you guys want to like take a look at the exercises that they have did, you guys can actually watch the playback later on Facebook.
Replay and then do it with us. Be more prepared this time.
Jun Yang, come in.
You saw him there?
Okay, here. 哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇！哇
我老人家常在家 ，OK， 比较习惯。你们年轻人可能比较不习惯 ，OK 吗？
不会，还 OK， 还 OK， 还 OK。今
天我第一次跟你碰面，
对，我很兴奋。我第一次看到你是你在台上唱歌，所以。哇，有点 surreal， you know， 现在他坐我旁边嘞。哇，
哎、欸，我也是很开心，我也是，因为我一直在那个 social media 上看到你跟大哥常出现啊，坐他的车聊天。
对对对。
有很多人问，他们说听到我大哥的声音，也是听到我大哥在哪里。大哥其实就在场。
Yeah.
大哥啊。
他是 behind the scenes。
Yeah， he's manning the camera。
Yeah， 他就在后面。
你看你房间，他其实在你后面哦。
Yeah。Hi。哦。OK，
有人要说大哥的脸，
我看一下大哥。
哎、欸、，Anyway， 我这个先放一边好了。
哦、oh, 這個，对啊，这个这个我们先聊天，我们先聊天。
先聊天啊。
好的。
什么事？好、哦，大哥在那边、啊。
大哥，你要出现一下吗？
哎、欸，有个东西我
要讲。他就在后面而已。
哎、欸，我有个东西我要讲。我其实我其实算是失业很久了。
为什么？
自从有疫情，我算失业。所以今天是大哥叫我来的，
是吗？
如果我今天来的话，我就不算失业了，我现在是 fully employed again， 有没有？
good job，
要不要谢谢我一下？恭喜我一下。
有人讲他在 JJ Lin 的 concert 看到你也是，
哎、欸，有吗？哦，哎、欸，这边都看得到那些留言，
看到留言，所以你可以跟他们讲，
连我这种老花眼都看得到。
哎、欸，你看、啊、有人讲 ，Hello， 就要三一探 ，Hello， 俊阳
，Hello， 哇，文耀也在，嗨
，Yes， 很多人都在，
啊，文耀 ，Hello。嗨，哎、欸，我、yeah. 我现在有一个事情想问你们啊，
什么？
你们之前应该很忙嘛，所以很少在家。
对对对。
现在你每天在家，面对你的父母啦、家人啦，这么多时间，你们现在 是有什么感触啊？每天你看我看你，你们有没有什么感觉？
其实、I think it's good to have quality time.
OK.
But.We have to find things to do because 我家里也是有一个小的，啊，呀，也是五岁，今年五岁，
啊，所以女儿很贴心的，
哦，是吗？你的女儿
四岁
，It's the age where they are super hyper and active, and you have to find so many things for them to do.
It's very good for you. 我这样对你很好啊，你很多东西做啊，
也对，也对，也对。
哦，那你改变呢？
你要说一句 for me, because all my family members and my parents are all in Malaysia.So the only way I can talk to them is to video call. You see there is Zoom software, they can like person in the sharing the video call together.
Yeah,
so that's what I've been doing and also I've been like, yeah.
So 你都是一个人住，一直以来都是这样。
对。
所以现在就是只能用
就是 video conference circuit breaker 之后就是靠着 video call 跟家人讲话。
你呢？
哇。我家客厅比较温暖一点，因为现在大家都在客厅一起看 Netflix 啊，一起看戏，
很爽哦，
蛮开心的啦。对，可以 spend quality time 这样。
来，像我这样的话， I think 可能在我这个年龄层的，应该很多都没有跟父母一起住了，都搬出来。那我以前也常飞，所以很少看到家。但是我到现在我们能够也是一样，透过视讯，透过。video call 保持联系，问候他们怎么样？而且我觉得一个最有趣的地方，像我们这种没有住在一起的，然后有小朋友，
对啊，
我打给我父母，我关心他，我父母反而第一个关心的不是我，
呀，他不要看你，他只要看你的小的，
他反而关心的是我女儿，他说，哎，
这边在哪里啊？
哎呦，
干嘛啊？什么啊？我说什么？第一件事就一直问我这边怎么样？所以。其实蛮有趣的，我觉得，对老人家来讲可能很难适应哦。
对，
你爸妈他们会很难适应吗？
其实 OK， 我爸妈还 OK， 我妈妈每天煮嘛，还 she's still working from home， so she's keeping herself busy， then she cooks every day， so、okay. yeah， still alright。
哇，我妈妈也是每天煮，我觉得会发胖的。
每天都煮。
这时期我觉得我会发胖。
对啊 ，extra work hard workout，
每天
OK，
每天都煮。
啊，因为其实我觉得像我爸妈他们是退休的，然后没有事情做，那以前那又很热情，没有去聚会啦，
对啊对啊，
这边去那边啊，那其实这个疫情其实对他们，
是，
我对老对尤其对退休的啊，但其实现在最重要呢，对老人家是什么？就是一定要
待在家里
，
不要出门，因为抵抗力比较弱。
对。所以我一直时不时就要打电话跟他们讲说不要出门，尽量不要出门，对吧？然后另外一个是，你看老人家都很什么，就是习惯是出门要去买菜，对不对？然后之前我们不是看到很多人就是说什么他很多人去
panic buy， 对吗？就是可能买过多的东西啊。其实老人家会想比较多了，他们会想说我要照顾我的孩子，然后照顾全部人都有够吃，所以很多人可能会想很多，哇，想说哇，买多点啊，他吃不够，那什么之类的。但是其实不用买太多，
对，够，
就是买足够，买足够的就好了，对吧？然后，所以不用担心说我们的那个food supply 不够啦，然后，哦，是我的麦克风吗？嘿嘿。
I think 你要唱歌，我要很想你唱歌。But 有人说他们没有听过你唱歌，哎，你唱一句。
如果天空只剩最后一颗闪烁的星。
哇，哎 ，Gavin 回家了。没有。
走出去。
所以现在有没有一些朋友还是亲戚 currently serving a stay home notice？就像你出国，你经常出国
吗？其实在我的行业里面，有很多同事，其实他们都是都要一直飞嘛，跟我以前一样。然后其实近期我其实有碰到一个朋友，他真的没有办法，他是在一个唱片公司当一个 marketing manager， 他没有办法，他又跑一趟出国去处理一些事情。他回来呢，他就收到那个 stay home notice。但是我觉得。他就真的很乖，因为我有 follow 他的 Facebook， 他每天都 update 大家嘛，他 day one 干嘛到 day 14。OK， 那你想象嘛，像我们这个行业的人，其实我们是很活泼的，有没有？
又要
很喜欢跑来跑去，有没有？但是他还是很强烈的遵守他的 stay home notice。我觉得这是一点很棒的地方，所以大家一定要好好遵守 stay home notice。然后第二点是，我觉得我知道我这个朋友他以前其实也很喜欢音乐，很喜欢创作。但是他可能因为工作忙嘛，他没有时间做这件事情嘛。我后来发现他到 day 14的时候呢，他终于会弹琴，
是吗？
然后可以自弹自唱，
这么厉害？
对啊，他 day one 到 day 14，他每天他就给自己一个 schedule， 他就做什么做。所以我觉得其实 stay home 这件事情，不管是 stay home notice， 哦 ，now everybody stay home， 是一个很好的时间可以充实自己。
所
以
是
good time to you know， just improve yourself。
那你有教 Azalea 唱歌吗？还是弹琴还是什么的？哇！他在家里每天你跟他在干嘛？
我跟你讲，讲到 Azalea 跟这什么音乐啊，什么创作，因为我有时候在家我在练琴嘛，
对，
我想要写歌，然后那天就不知道为什么突然间，他就这样整个跳，我现在这个场景就是这样，我坐在这边，我这样弹，突然间就跳出我面前，他就开始唱，哇，跳。对吧？你要不要看影片？
我要看。
我好像有 prepare 影片，你要不要看他？
看一下。
Let's see。
我讲他不紧张。
Not slow, right? Slow, okay, slow, okay, good.
说明你可
以唱的。所有的 background 音大是你自己创作的，对不对？
那个是他的麦克风，有没有？我其实只是随便在那边弹而已，然后就开始这样走进来，他就在那边唱啊、跳啊，然后开始创作啊。虽然我不知道他在唱什么，
他自己编的。
对，你看他还叫我唱，没有 stop， 巴特。所以你看他，我觉得这是我以前因为飞嘛，很常飞，没有时间好好在家陪他，就现在有这个机会在家待在家，然后跟他有这样的互动，这是我跟他第一次有这样的互动，然后这可以算是他
第一次创作哎。他因为你他就是这样，
他眼睛还是亮晶晶的。他讲他女儿，他讲他女儿，哇 ，his eyes is shining。
因为我其实我也很 amazed， 我那天真的很 amazed。对啊，说，那你的那个 nephew 哦 ，niece 有没有
nephew
啊？有这样吗？
没有啦，他有，我们有一个 piano 在家，不是那不真的那种 electric 的那种。他有这样弹哦，这样玩而已啦。
OK， 所以俊阳，你今天到场了，想不想唱一首唱几首歌来
唱歌，
让大家有点耳福？
等一下哦，看他们想点什么歌啊？但是不，找不到
有好几个 comment 叫你唱歌了，还是你手上有什么想要推广的创作？还是
什么歌啊？
你可以过来这边，
过来那边吗
？Set 好一个麦，
我用你的吉他好了。
可以啊，
我用你的吉他。
Gavin 有吉他 is blessed。
没有，
我 tune down half a flat，
你 tune down 啊 ，half a flat 啊
，E flat，
哇
，the tuning is E flat，
哎，好小的吉他哎，
对啊，
听得到吗？哎，对啊，我在唱之前啊，我有个东西要讲，就是哎，大家昨天那个户头是不是有叮叮叮叮叮，有些有东西有没有
？Yes，
很开心对不对？
没有什么，
所以线上朋友有没有？昨天有没有收到你的户头里面突然间叮叮叮叮叮，听见钱下雨的声音没有？
Yeah.
所以我觉得我们政府其实对我们很好了。
对，
有没有？就是这时候大家可能生活比较苦一点啊，
哦，
比较艰难一点，对吧？而且像我这种，算是我们这个音乐产业算是失业的状态里面，
对。
然后像我还有小朋友啊，20岁以下。政府还会补贴
300块，哇，很好。
是20岁以下吗？
对，就是如果你有
小孩子要20岁以下啦。
对，就小朋友要20岁以下。你还你20岁了吗？
啊，五岁。
18岁。
你20啦？看不出来嘞，没啦。
哎，所以是要18 guys。
所以你妈妈没有得拿了咯？你妈妈没有得拿了。因为你已经超过20岁
了。没有，我 nephew 的妈妈就有的拿。So it's 600 for every Singaporean.
Yeah.
And then if you are a parent who have a kid 20 years old and below, you'll have an extra $300. So total that will be 900 lah if you're.
Yeah. 所以我很快应该会，应该还有叮叮叮叮叮的声音，对吧？真的要谢谢政府照顾我们。
OK， 来唱歌吧。
哎，我看到有人点什么啊？
你就唱一首你最拿手的歌。
有人点我的歌哎，我看到哎，那是 Facebook 吗？
唱你的歌吧，
你就唱呗。
我画一个梦啊，哎，画一个梦，
好啊。
画一个梦，天会不同。等一下，等一下啊，谢谢。
我帮你调一下麦。
K 没事，哎。OK， 唱错 key 啊，对不起。我这个是休息了太久的
状态，
所以要让我一点时间恢复，有没有？你看，连头发都没有剪啊，太久没有剪头发，没有什么通告，没有什么事情，就OK。画一个梦，明天会不同，泪只留在心头，艰难的路也要走。唱一个梦，与众不同，泪水和笑容，我。
写的吗？
Wow.
这首歌？
呀、yeah, ，是比较， wow. 对啊，算是比较正能量的歌啊。
Yes, everybody needs positive vibes now.
对啊，因为这时候大家都想很希望啊，这疫情过后大家还是可以再闯出新的一片天，有没有？还有什么歌？
哎
，Gavin 跟俊阳。
林俊
杰的歌。
对啊。
林俊杰的歌啊。
对。
I'll stay with you. 哦，你上麦。
等待着日出，不想说多累。多辛苦，总有人会执着 stay with you， 明天更清楚，直到有一天再舒服，害怕不再舒服，阻碍就算更甜，卸下无助的。OK 吗
？OK，
这是他为疫情写的歌。
大家要感受到
Stay with you 啊
，Encore。 encore.
I want to.
我刚才看到哎，看到什么？
俊良 to sing， 有没有人这样子 do a duet？
Duet 吗？
Duet， last one。
Duet 了。
什么什么 duet？ 来，
什么歌？什么歌？
什么歌？严彬，你弹。
我就用这个麦。
严彬，你弹。
啊？
你弹呢？你不要会弹更多歌，你年轻人。我怕等下我弹出来的歌会吓到人，会吓到人。
哎，
我跟你讲，你会唱那个福建歌吗？
福建歌什么歌？
浪子回头。
我可以弹啊，我可以弹。
你可以弹吗？
可以弹。
C G 的。
我弹你唱吧。
C G A minor
那个。OK，C G。
OK 啊。Okay, one, two, three. 吞一支一支一支的听，酒一杯一杯一杯的打，请你爱体谅我，我酒量不好，莫甲我冲空。时间一天一天一天的走，汗一滴一滴一滴的流，有一天。我无惊到你，浪子回头。我们要照顾一下老人家哦，对吧？要唱一些老人家比较可能会听到的歌。
My God，
还有什么歌
？Such a waste， 直接没有菜。
还有什么歌？可以 ，Kevin， 你来，你来。
我。
你来弹好了，我就跟着你唱。
OK， 有什么歌？唱什么歌？
来，你唱。我 follow 你，我可以，我尽量可以。
我想一下。今天德语好吗？
OK 啊，很好啊。
没忘记初次见你，一双迷人的眼睛，在我脑海里。你的身影挥散不去，总是感觉你的温柔，走不过去。你的天真，我想珍惜。看到你受委屈，我会伤心。我只怕我自己会爱上你。怕我自己会爱上你，也许有天会欺负自己，想念只让自己苦了自己，爱上你是我情非得已，爱上你是我情非得已。
耶！
来。
哇，其实今天有音乐人到，哎，我真的很开心，很兴奋哎。
对吗？
因为平时就
我一个人唱，
平时就我一个人唱，今天有多一个人陪我唱，哇，超开心的。
我今天除了看到 Candice 跟 Azealia 以外，我还有其他人，我很开心的。
走上来。
好，要我们一起好，来，我们来。
哎呦，耶！
喂，
回到我们的座位吧。
要回到我们座位 ，OK 啊 ，So。所以你们 下一次直播什么时候
？Friday。
Yes. 所以每个礼拜三、礼拜五晚上九点。
所以你要靠我们 ，OK？
然后，对啊，今天真的谢谢大哥，谢谢五言媒体，让我来这里跟大家玩。终于看到有人，虽然我们还有 social distancing。Yes.Right.
It's okay. It will all be over soon. As long as you guys stay home, okay.
Yeah. 所以年轻人，如果你们要尽量告诉你们老人家、家里的长辈，说尽量要待在家里，为大家的安全 ，please stay at home. Okay.
Yep. And also, if you got any more songs that you guys want to hear, you guys can leave it below at the comment box and let us know.
Yep. Okay. Bye. Oh,
okay. 谢谢君啊。
谢谢你啊！
谢谢你
，See you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for blessing us.
Bye.
Thank you. 我荣幸可以做。
I'm really very happy.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
See you.
Take care. Stay safe.
Bye.
Wear a mask.
Hey guys, I'm very starstruck, man. Like,
very starstruck.
Yeah. Like,
the last time you saw him was on JJ.
On stage, yeah. Like, so many people at National Stadium, and then now he's beside me. Yeah.
Like, who gets to be in JJ Lin's concert and? harmonize together with him. Yeah. Such a dream.
行走 CD 可以跟 行走 CD。Anyway, I got to thank 大哥 for inviting Jun Yang. Thank you so much.
And I'd like to urge 大哥, please, every week, if you can, please invite more singers to sing together with me.
Yeah. Anyway, I know many of you guys miss 子杰, he's back!
俊阳走掉了, 我就回来了。
我玩跳跳跳。
没有，所以现在呢，
子杰要跟 Gary 一起唱的。
没有啦，这个流
感是吧？
刚才很多人都讲，为什么你没有唱，你知道吗？
我怕、我怕我一声我唱一句啊，我一句唱出来，他们都不想唱歌了。开玩笑。
Yeah. Yeah, 不错啊，不错不错。
其实今天真的大家在这边都玩得很开心了，对不对？
哎，等有人打进来现在。哎 ，Hello。
Hello。
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 Hello。Hello。Hello。听到吗
？Hello。这是什么地
方？啊 ，Hello， 你好。
Hello。你叫什么名字？
我叫星恩。
星恩
，Hello
我。我听到水珠。
Hello。你好。Hello， 现在在干嘛？在看我们的 live 吗？
有，我有看。
Yeah. 你看不看？你刚才。
我们四个里面哦，你最想跟谁聊天？
我全部都想。
没有，你只可以选一个。
只可以选一个。
什么？
我选 Kimberly。
Kimberly，
挂电话，挂电话，马上挂电话。
我以为你要
挂电话。
这个男的以后 ban 掉，他打来标记。
OK， 你们这样可以讲话，要跟 Kimberly 讲话了。来。
Hello， so what have you been up to？
我就在家做工。
做工。OK， so you have to work from home 嘛。Okay, you must remember to stay active. Okay, do a bit of workout, eat healthy. Okay, don't watch too much potato. Watch too much potato chips. Don't eat too much potato chips. Okay. Thank you so much.
Yeah, watch your video.
Oh yeah,
watch
thank you.
Not right.
Yes, watch all our videos.
Yeah, do more so that I can watch.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay,
please watch our live too on Friday. So we'll see you again. Okay.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Thank you. See you.
Bye.
Thanks for calling in.
Thank you. Oh yeah.
过分
哦 ，Kimmy，Nice。
Oh, okay. There's another.
Oh, actually, there's this person asking to ask me to sing the light. Actually, like last week, a lot of people asked me to sing the light.
Okay. Actually, 喂喂，等一下，有电话了，有电话，先接电话，找个老师。
Oh, there's one more.
Hello,
老师找我的。Hello.
Hello, Nando.
Hello.
午夜媒体的工作人员，包括郑荣大哥、子杰、Glenny、Kimberly、Gavin。你们晚上好哦，
你好。
我在这里代表子杰的粉丝后援会，跟你们说声 hello， 然后给你们满满的加油打气，然后谢谢你们在这一两个礼拜在 live 里面带给我们许许多多的欢笑呀，我也要在这里替你们加油打气。
Yeah,
加油加油加油
！Thank you，
谢谢，哇，这个 voice message 好甜哦！
Thank you.
来送你，谢谢粉丝，谢谢。
So sweet. Okay, guys, please send in more. Okay, we love to hear all these.
对，然后打给要找我聊天打给我的朋友就快点打过来了，找其他人的就算了。
哎、为什么不可以找其他人？
没有，不过今天说实话，我们这么多节目，然后大家都很开心。然后主要呢，我们都会在这里的原因。就是要陪伴你们来 entertain 你们。
Yes, correct. And we've also not been meeting a lot of people from our Noon Talk family.
Yeah.
And actually, we still have one more video to show you guys. It's from Xie Le.
Someone that we dearly miss.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just serving NS now. That's why we hardly see him nowadays.
Okay, let's play the video.
Like.
Hello, everyone. Okay, so I'm here today. Share with everyone that, you know,
so
if possible, I know it's hard for active people to stay at home, but if possible, please stay at home and also keep yourself hydrated. I mean, if you're bored, you can always play game, watch some Netflix, or maybe even K-drama, or even me watch. Speaking of that, have you caught the previous live session at Noon Talk Facebook page? Because I did, and personally, I enjoy Gavin singing so much. I hope that he can do more singing and also... Should I do it with Gavin? Should I? You think I should, right? Maybe I can do it with him unting, so everyone else can unting and listen to us sing. Okay, enough of that. Okay, I just want everyone to, you know, stay indoors and stay hydrated, okay? Until then, please stay safe. 拜。
那个，等一下，我想先讲一个东西。那个画面超好笑的，他在那边哇，很年度很年度，然后他妹妹在后面，他妹妹完全没有
在那边拍照，哎，他在那边一直这样找，找一个 angle， 有看他在玩顶头。
哎，不过其实我有一个主意嘞，既然谢了那么说要唱安静 ，right， 那不然我们让大家 leave in the comment whether they want to hear Sienna say sing 安静 or not。
Okay. Then maybe we can ask him on, okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, yeah. Oh, there's another call, guys.
Oh, there's a call in.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Hi.
What's your name?
Hi, Rachel.
Hello,
Hi, Rachel.
Hello. Hello.
What are you up to?
I just came back not long from work.
Oh, okay. So you're still working now?
Oh, so you're in the essential service sector?
Yeah, essential service.
Part
of essential service.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for working
hard. Yeah, thank you for making the video. It made me laugh.
Hi, you're welcome.
We hope you...
Please keep watching.
Yeah, after watching this video, you have a good break from work.
Yeah, I guess so. It's quite hard to go out to work now, so...
Yes. I'm sure it is.
So do you still have to work tomorrow?
Yeah, I have to work like Monday to Friday.
Okay, please rest early tonight, but finish your life first.
Yeah. Yeah, and be careful when you head out, okay? Remember to wear a mask.
Yeah, you guys take care too.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Dave, take care. We'll see you soon.
Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Actually, I feel very encouraged receiving calls like this. Yeah. It's like all the frontline workers in the essential service sector, they actually feel like relaxed, like watching our life, you know. So like this is why we are doing this, really, is to provide you guys information and also entertainment to make your life easier and happier as well. So if you guys have not tuned in before, you know what, you can share this on your Facebook, Instagram. Share this on your Facebook and Instagram and make sure that your friends and family can view this right after their work so that they can take a break and enjoy, alright?
Yeah.
So actually, yeah. Just now saw like Sierra as a younger sister, right?
Yeah.
So just want to let people know that if you have someone below 21 years old, your parents can... 20 years old. Your parents can get an additional $300.
Yeah.
Yeah. And also, with the recent budgeting, right, for all Singaporean adults, if you are above the age of 21 years old, you can receive $1,200. And they will separate $600, $600, giving you separately. So in April, you receive $600, and in June, you receive another $600.
Yeah.
Quite good, huh?
Yeah, I think it's up to $1,200. Yeah, so the amount could vary, lah. Depends on.
So have you received yours?
Yes, I received the $600 already. Happy. Yes. Thank you so much.
We just want to take this opportunity to thank our government. Yeah, okay. Thank you so much for all the budgeting plans that you guys have made to make our life much easier.
Yeah.
So thank you so much. We really, really appreciate it a lot.
Yeah.
And also, if you guys want to hear more songs from us, please leave it in the comment box below. And I will sing 阳光总在风雨后 later.
Yeah.
So right now I'm going to sing a song called Delight. It's a song that a lot of people has asked me to sing the previous time we went on live.
Okay.
So it's actually a song dedicated to all the frontliners during the COVID period.
Okay.
Yeah.
我要补充一下，刚才 Gavin 说 ，if you want to hear any song from us, DM. No.If you want to hear a song from him, DM. 我不会唱歌的，我再也不会在这里唱歌了。上次被人家骂到好，
没有人骂
好惨，
没有骂
了，
你的粉丝在你才行，你知道吗？
I feel the rain drop like the beat of my heart.There are times when nothing feels right, we're alone. Here comes the storm now, but it won't bring me down. Go ahead, rain on my parade, we're not moving, we're giving. Ooh, I see the light, drumming out all the shadows.Struggling better, keep your head up high. Sing or battle cry, so come and just not alone. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. Just fight every struggle and battle. Look up to the sky. Take on the world tonight. So come and just let go. You're not in this alone.
Yay. 谢谢大家。
你们谢什么？
他们还在要听你唱歌，你知道吗？
Yeah. 欸、你看很多人讲，其实我唱歌蛮好听的。
Yeah. So we're just saying one last time. We're just here today to keep you guys entertained and to share with you all the relevant latest information. But if we missed out on anything, you can always find a lot of information on gov.sg or moh.gov.sg. Or you can also sign up for gov.sg on WhatsApp. So then they will send you a lot of updates.Along the way.
Yeah. For all the young people, it's also on Telegram, the gov.sg, so you can subscribe to the channel as well.
Yeah. 而且我觉得现在最大的一些问题是，因为社交媒体可以传播的消息很广很快， yeah. 你在社交媒体放一个东西，哇，啪啦啦啦啦啦，到处都是。Yeah.所以我觉得，假的新闻也很多，假的新闻很多啊，多到
我妈妈的 WhatsApp group 哇，他们一直传那些假的新闻。
对，所以呢，我觉得最重要的呢，是不要相信每一个新闻。一听到有什么新的新闻的话，新的一些规定啦之类的，上网去查，对不对？gov.sg， 还有 moh.gov.sg， 好好的去查，不懂就问。Yeah. 不要随便相信假的新闻。
So always verify your messages first, and then don't just share anything you receive. Okay, like people, like your parents, they just receive, then they okay, send. Then one send to hundred, hundred send to thousands, then the fake news just spread. Yeah, so be careful, guys. Okay.
Yes, and also lastly, we just want to say, please stay home, especially for all of the parents and grandparents out there. Like even for my grandma, she's been staying at home, so usually she will play like mahjong with her kakis, okay? But for the past 3 weeks, she has really been staying at home. I mean, I will call her like every night because she says she's bored. But for those of you who have like older people at home, please make sure that they stay at home. When they want to get food, all the younger people, help your grandparents to get their food for them. Do the shopping for them. Do not let them leave the house, okay? Mm. If we can all do our part to keep Singapore safe, I'm sure we can overcome this whole situation and it will all be good after the end of circuit breaker.
Yes. 对，
所以呢，我们时间也差不多了，我们先来看一些照片，好不好？
照片
啊，有一些照片可以看的，来，我们看一下。
耶。
啊，这个呢，是我要说的东西哦。我们很多人都觉得没关系，今天天气很好，我想出门走一走，对不对？然后呢，啊，你看，这张照片，看起来很好。不过如果这样呢，你敢出去吗？
Yeah.The little things represents the viruses, okay, guys?
因为细菌是我们肉眼看不到的。
Yes. Yeah, so as much as you can stay home, home is the safest. As long as you're home, you're safe. Don't wander around anywhere. You don't really know where the viruses are. Yeah, so to just protect yourself and protect your family, the best you can do is just to stay home.
对，没有事不要乱出门啊，帮大家一个忙，帮自己一个忙。
Yeah.
没事，待在家。
Yes.
然后， okay. 最重要的呢，我们星期五还会做 live，
yeah.
每个星期三跟星期五，对不对？
Yeah.
对，
星期三、星期五。
So if you have any photos or videos that you want to send us on Instagram or Facebook, just hashtag #NoTalkMedia or tag us, and then maybe we will show your face on our live.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the set with.
So fast. Okay.
Final song. Aww. This song is dedicated to all the frontliners as well.And to all the Singaporeans fighting this coronavirus together. The song is called 阳光总在风雨后.
Wow, yeah. Nice. Thank you, everybody. Bye. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay home.
SG United.
SG United.
人生路上甜苦和喜忧，愿与你分。但所有难免曾经跌倒和等候，要勇敢的抬头，虽远长躲在避风的港口，宁有波涛汹涌的自由，愿是你心中灯塔的守候，在迷雾中让你看透。 一份希望在你手中，阳光总在风雨后，请相信有彩虹，风风雨雨都接受，我一直会在你的左右。人生路上甜苦和喜忧，愿与你分担所有，难免曾经跌倒和等候，要勇敢的抬头，虽然常躲在避风的港口，宁有波涛汹涌的自由，愿是你心中灯塔的守候，在迷雾中让你看透，阳光总在风雨后，乌云上有晴空，珍惜所有的感动，每一份希望在你手中，阳光总在风雨后，请相信有彩虹，风风雨雨都接受，我一直会在你的左右，风风雨雨都接受，我一直会在你的左右。So this song is dedicated to all the frontliners and all Singaporeans. Thank you so much for watching and have a good night. Bye. See you again.